Okay, moving on to the next beastie.
Okay, Roger that. I think that should be the first beastie from forward.
Okay, let me check.
Okay, just proceed with your inspection.
This seems to be the first beach key from forward, as you have said.
Okay, so you then proceed with your inspection from the top of the beach key all the way to the last beach key.
Okay. Beginning my inspection from forward, on top of the beach key from the first to the last.
That's positive.
Okay. So far, so good. No visible damage, no crack on the beach key, no deformation or indentation on the beach key. No pin removed. Everything seems to be in good shape.
Okay, Roger, thank you.
The beginning of the next beach key.
Okay, please take a good inspection. Each beach key, you just need to take good inspection on the beginning of the beach key, please.
This is the next beach key. At the beginning, there is no crack, indentation, or visible damage on the beginning of the next beach key. As I proceed with my inspection.
Okay, Roger, thank you.
The end of the second beach key.
Okay, Roger.
So good. No visible damage, no crack or bend on the beach key.
Okay, copy.
Beach key.
Okay, that's the third beach key from forward.
At the beginning of the third beach key. So far so good. There are no visible damage, crack or bend on the third beach key. The beach key seems to be in good condition as I begin with the fourth beach key.
Okay, thank you.
So far so good. The fourth beach key is in good shape.
Okay, thank you.
On the fifth beach key.
Okay, that's the last beach key on starboard side.
The fifth beach key starboard side. Roger that. Thank you. Okay, so far so good. I have come to my end of inspection on the beach key. With my record, there is no visible damage, crack, indentation or deformation on the beach keys. The beach key seems to be in good condition, apart from the fact that they are covered by marine growth.
Okay, buddy, thank you very much. You can then proceed with your inspection.
To the stern.
Okay, so after that wedding scene, go to the next wedding scene, then you proceed from with the inspection from starboard side to port side.
Okay, diver presently at the starboard side, following the next wedding scene to port side so I can trace the features.
No, don't follow that one. Go to the next wedding scene.
Okay, roger that. Diver present on the next wedding scene.
Okay, proceed with your inspection from starboard to port side.
Okay, proceeding with my inspection from starboard to port side, following the next wedding scene.
Okay, roger that, proceed.
There seems to be... Okay, let me move back to starboard side and trace the next wedding scene.
Okay.
Seems to be ending halfway.
Okay.
Okay.
Located the next wedding scene.
I'm moving to port side now.
Okay, roger that. Proceed.
I need slack on my umbilical.
Okay, giving you slack on your umbilical.
So good, no deformation on the hull, no crack, no visible damage on the wedding seams. The wedding seam seems to be in good condition.
Okay, buddy, roger that, thank you.
So good, no deformation on the hull, no crack, no visible damage, no rust indication. Everything seems to be in good condition, apart from the fact that the entire hull is covered 70-80% by marine growth.
Okay, roger that, buddy. Just proceed with, just follow the wedding seams in front of you and try to see if you can locate the features on top side. You copy?
I don't copy you.
As I try to follow the wedding seams in front of you, you try to locate the features on top side.
Following the next wedding seam, trying to locate the features.
Okay, thank you.
I slack on my umbilical.
Okay, you have slack on your umbilical. Okay, disconnect. Giving you slack on your umbilical.
Oh, come on, I don't have slack.
You have slack, you have slack. Just try to pull.
Take the fenders.
No, your umbilical is not on the fender.
Okay.
Just try to pull, please.
Oh, shit. Come again.
Do you have slack on your umbilical?
The slack seems not to be coming.
Okay, then just stand by, please. I'll get back to you. 1 minute. Let me know.
Okay.
Can you feel tension on your umbilical?
I don't have tension yet. When I do, I will let you know. Okay, there is tension on my umbilical now.
Okay, try to pick slack now. Try to see if you can proceed with your inspection.
Okay. Proceeding with my inspection. Side trying to look at
the sea chest.
The sea chest.
Okay, roger that.
My slack seem not to be forthcoming.
Giving you slack, you have slack now. Okay, well, you just need to move down. The sea chest is directly down.
You need to do inspection with this, right?
Come
on. You need your inspection, take pictures.
Okay, follow that wedding seam down. Okay, the sea chest is around there.
Yeah.
look somewhere there, please. Okay, giving you slack on your umbilical.
I don't have slack.
You have slack now. Please concentrate on the blender. I need to see what is there.
I do not have slack.
He's trying to pull on your umbilical.
Yeah.
Please, I need you to go up again, please.
Slack. Have you ended with a slack in the summer, or you still have more slack?
I still have more slack.
Did she give it?
Okay, giving you slack.
They tried to pull, so I should feel tension on my umbilical. Maybe it's entangled somewhere.
Okay, copy that. Attention on your umbilical.
Not yet. Pull. Okay, I have tension now.
Okay, proceed with your inspection then. Try to go up again, please.
Come again.
Try to go up again. Try to locate that van over where you have those labeling. Follow it all the way to flat bottom, because the chief engineer says the sutures on port side is at the flat bottom.
Okay.
Can you copy?
Following to the flat bottom.
Okay.
The engine is on here, so there is much. Communication will not be the best.
No problem, proceed.
Okay.
Okay, that's the situation. Okay, please, I need you to focus on the sea chest, please.
Yeah.
Okay, please, I need you to put the ball and the safety pins on the grace of the sea chest.
The balls. The sea chest has four balls, they're all in good condition, and the safety pins are in place.
Okay, just please try to pan out so that I can take a good pictures on the sea chest.
When the view is okay, you let me know.
Okay, I'll stop.
Okay.
You are now, you then proceed with your inspection from port side to the propeller.
Okay.
What is from the features?
Proceeding with my inspection to the propellers.
Okay, Roger that.